the riders on the starting grid. We'll be right back. win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber. Again, live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.